Hello, welcome to a new video of Appelboom.com. My name is Joost Appelboom and I would like to tell something in this video about a beautiful Platinum Procyon collection. As always, if this video helps you, leave us a like, and if you're interested in this fine writing instrument, visit our store in Laren or order it online in our web store at Appelboom.com. We will talk later about the box the pen comes in, the features of the pen, the filling mechanism and the nib. At the end, we also do a comparison and give you some specs. But first, we start with the history of the pen and where the name comes from. The Platinum Procyon is named after a star. Or actually, Procyon is the name of a couple of stars. It is the eighth brightest star in the night sky. It lies at a distance of just 11.46 light years and is therefore one of Earth's nearest stellar neighbors. The Procyon was first launched in July 2018, but we received them in the Netherlands only at the first week of October. The Procyon is an affordable pen and is the perfect intermediate between the entry-level models like the Preppy and the Plaisir and the more refined models like the Century. The Procyon pen comes in this carton platinum box. It looks very elegant for a pen of this price level. The box is covered with a black carton sleeve. The platinum logo is embossed in silver at the top of the box. If you open the box, you can find the pen laying in a soft shaped black foam, which protects the pen very well. The pen comes with a small package with an instruction manual and a set of spare ink cartridges. The pen is made of aluminum, which gives it a nice weight. Because of this weight, it gives the pen a more luxury feeling. There is a coating on the aluminum in a variation of colors. At the launch of the pen, they offer the pen in 5 colors, but I'm sure they will come up with some other interesting colors soon. More about the colors later. The grip section is made of resin, while the chrome-plated details are made of brass, except for the clip, which is chrome plating on iron. The 5 colors the pen currently comes in are deep sea, porcelain white, turquoise blue, persimmon orange and citron yellow. The coating are used to create different textures such as matte texture or a shiny texture like a pottery while maintaining the unique textures of the metallic body. The 5 colors make sure the pen can be enjoyed not only as a writing instrument, but it also can be a fashion statement. The deep sea is inspired by the sea. The aluminum flake powder sprinkled on the coating gives depth to the dark blue color, which is really nice. The porcelain white is inspired by wart porcelain. The smooth and shiny texture emphasizes the highlights. The pearl pigment of the turquoise blue, the permacon orange and the citron yellow realizes a subtle sparkle and a smooth touch while maintaining a matte texture. They are suitable colors to give an accent as a fashion item. The clip is designed based on the image of the pure platinum crystal and is not spring loaded, but it does work properly. There is a little ball at the end of the clip which helps to clip the pen into a pocket or notebook. Besides the cap band, the pen doesn't have a lot of decorations. The brand name of Platinum is finely engraved underneath the clip on the cap. On the other side, you can find the words Platinum, made in Japan, so that you know where the pen is made. The pen has no sharp corners, everything is rounded off. Even the end of the cap and the pen are dome-shaped, which feel nice and soft. The Procyon has a screw cap. The inside of the cap has the innovative slip and seal mechanism that prevents the ink from drying out of the pen for up to 2 years. The grip section is not very large, so you might want to hold the pen a little higher, but there are the threads for the screw cap. The threads are not very sharp, they are nice flatted threads. Also, the slope between the thread area and the barrel makes sure there isn't a sharp step, which is uncomfortable to hold the pen a little higher. The grip section is semi-translucent, but compared to the Platinum Plaisir, they hit the feet on this one, so it doesn't look messy when their ink flows ink through the feet. Platinum is one of the few companies that produce the nibs themselves. The fountain pen is a stainless steel nib which is nicely decorated with a B of platinum, and it mentions the nib size underneath this engraving. The design of the nib looks similar as the nib of the Platinum Preppy or the Plaisir, but the nib of the Procyon is significantly larger. The design of a pentagon shaped nib was first launched on a platinum pen in 1962. The same production know-how is applied on the nib of the Procyon to create a similar writing feeling as that of a gold nib, in spite of being made with stainless steel. The nib is available as fine and medium. Another interesting feature of the nib is the feet. The feet on the Procyon is a very innovative part of this pen. The feet is designed to absorb easier ink, even when there is just a small amount of ink left in the bottle. There is a square part that bumps out of the feet. In that part, there is a hole, which sucks up the ink. If you use a converter, which is surprisingly not supplied with this pen, because of this Procyon, you don't have to put the complete nib in the bottle of ink, but just a small part. The fountain pen used the patented cartridge converter system by Platinum. The pen always comes with a spare ink cartridges in the box. It is also possible to buy a spare platinum converter to use bottled ink. If you prefer the standard international ink cartridges of converters instead, there is an adapter which available makes this happen. Also, this adapter can be bought separately. The pen weighs 23 grams overall, which is about the same as the Lamy All-Star or the Platinum Plaisir. The pen can be posted, but also unposted, the pen has a perfect balance and is comfortable to write with. Here you see a lineup of some pens which have a comparable size. From left to right, you see the Platinum Century, the Platinum Preppy, the Platinum Plaisir, the Platinum Procyon, the Lamy All-Star, the Faber-Castell Ambition, and the Conklin Durograph. Also uncapped, you clearly see the differences between these pens. And here you see the pens posted. This was our overview of the Platinum Procyon collection. If you are interested in this collection after watching the video, you are welcome to make your purchase in our web store. Let us know what you think of the pen and don't forget to subscribe.